Thank you. My name's Todd Bowling from Clayton, New Mexico. Growed up farming, ranching, harvesting. Been here all my life, never left. Don't ever want to leave. You know, through the harvest, we spend 80% of the day in the vehicle driving around. The crew comes behind us and does the work. And one of the things I like the most about what I do is the challenge. You got all the equipment, Mother Nature, people. You got to really watch the mites are a big factor around here. Just got to be totally in front of the game. When I started out with Claws, their goal was to be the number one forage harvest marketer in the U.S. They brought a Claws machine to the fields, and we were blown out of the water. So we kind of got together, and we grew together. Everybody in the world's different. Out here, everybody wants to get bigger and go bigger and do more. Harvest is kind of that way too. I want to do enough to step up every year and grow. My goal is to put everybody's feet up as perfect as possible. I love to come back and have happy customers. That's what it's all about. You know, I love the land. It's the heart of America. I'm a third generation rancher. And I've thought about it lots of times. We can live without lots of things in the world, but food's number one. Food and water. And I'm glad to be a producer of it, both ends.